Thank you. Peter, nicknamed Peter. How's this? We meet again? We meet again, or do you remember me, Peter? Which? Anyhow, I'm a triplet now too, so to speak. 3, 2, 1, Peter. No, 0. That's what you did, right? But how do you know, like, how do you actually know what Damien wants you to do? How come everything's so clear? High grade mission, 100 plus danger points, and you still know your task. As if you've been knowing it since ever. Is it from your Jupiterian way? Way and ways? Me like your new white cube box, the neon box, it's pretty neat. So I'll stick around, Peter.
Didn't see you here.
I mean, you're just so invisible right now.
Peter. You have to meet Damien this one time. Not next time. Not sometime. This time. Oh yeah, I'm sure you don't get it.
We don't keep days here in the box.
Thank you. I understand you're doing a pretty good business with your bees, Peter.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Yes. Making life a favor, Peter. Also now with one chief tarot left for one entire year. And I'm talking about a whole big year. This all makes me want to put in contribution. You know, Carter, this box is a nice beach.
A blue sanded beach. Now I can see the difference between sand and soil. You don't have to do a thing.
Yes, yeah. Like every piece of sand is a thing that happened to me. I can rub my palm with it without even moving.
You don't have to do a thing to sand, right? It just is. While you have to do things to soil, soil is a garden. It gets messy if you don't use tools on it. So I think this is my set. Like every piece of sand is a thing that happened to me.
Damien, you're back.
Glad to see you, mister. And what a nice mask to nail.
Yeah, nice and tight.
Just think about it.
He nailed it, mask.
I'm talking about with some nail polish on it.
Blue nail polish, Damien.
Thank you. Anytime you're taking a boat journey like this with the judge, you'll have to keep remembering everything is happening outside and inside the headmast. The way you can do that is to maintain focus and to try to envision a television set at all times. Try to filter everything through the screen and everything will be fine. Good luck!
We'll be right back. Thank you. close your eyes and turn them and figure that shit out. Look at it like it's a figure that shit out. It's so weird to see my
Labida, Miss Blanc's daughter, may I take one step back in the nearby past 3 seconds and not ask this question? What's up with them termites? Blue termite. I thought it was supposed to be sand. And now back here and now. Who put the lights on? Who was at the door? What do they got? Oh, don't tell me. It's Manny the truck and the hooligan wheel. They did it all. They put the lights on their way. Brought trouble and they don't got much left. Well, what do you think I'm talking about, Labida? I'm talking about the time being here. Y'all ain't got no more time here. Ta-ta!
Thank you. I'll tell you what. In that case, Here's the other thing. My daughter's really good at tennis, right? Problem is, I have to resist the instinct of staying.
Cinema venue location updates have been confirmed, so we can all start working now. While every self-chosen termite lemming finishes their now task, please start thinking about how such a cinema venue is being built, and most importantly, where you would fit in best. So, back at it, termings. Or should I say lemmings? Please, don't talk to each other. Ta-ta.
Happiness and full willpower. I'm telling you, I can't believe the tone of this mini somebody. Oh yes. She will have her body shaped from no letters. You dig? No letters.
Oh, really? You don't actually think this plan has an action button, do you? Oh, yeah. You can't stick to this. Or mainly any plan. I mean, you never have. I'm talking this way to the S-bag working soldiers. Because the S-bag working soldiers deserve it. And you know, well, this stuff is like some seeds that will grow forests of intellectuality, science, and everything that you need, right? So hey, why not plan the planet right? Anyway, the only way I was taking a trip to see Damien's was if Damien's keeping were on Pluto. That's home to me, yeah. And those cages are way more sophisticated than what you get for your everyday task and mask. And for whatever that fellow Narcus thinks Damien's done. Take my spot for a while, yeah. Try to test and, you know, maybe you'll fit my nest.